I think that's the Erie. That is not a regular Norfolk Southern locomotive.
Sound like my dad. He's a train enthusiast.
I don't know, there's just something about the scheme on the front. It just looks different. Walnuts!